Hello, citizens of the world. We are anonymous.
Hello, citizens of the world. We are anonymous. Dear brothers and sisters, now is the time to open your eyes and expose the truth. WikiLeaks is an international, online, not-for-profit organization publishing submissions of private, secret, and classified media from anonymous news sources, newsleaks, and whistleblowers. As of July 2, 2012, WikiLeaks exposed a plot whereby Bank of America will use private intel firms to attack WikiLeaks. It is obvious that megabanks have something to hide, and these invaluable leaks are causing them to panic. In a document titled The WikiLeaks Threat, three data intelligence companies, Planner Technologies, Gary Federal and Birico Technologies, outline a plan to attack WikiLeaks. They are acting upon request from Hunton and Williams, a law firm working for Bank of America. The Department of Justice recommended the law firm to Bank of America, according to an article in the Tech Herald. The proposed attacks on WikiLeaks, according to the slides, include these actions. 1. Feed the fuel between the feuding groups. Disinformation. Create messages around actions of sabotage or discredit the opposing organizations. Submit fake documents and then call out the error. 2. Create concern over the security of the infrastructure. Create exposure stories. If the process is believed not to be secure, they are done. 3. Cyber attacks against the infrastructure to get data on document submitters. This would kill the project. Since the servers are now in Sweden and France, putting a team together to get access is more straightforward. 4. Media campaign to push the radial and reckless nature of WikiLeaks activities. Sustain pressure. Does nothing for the fanatics, but creates concern and doubt among moderates. 5. Search for leaks. Use social media to profile and identify risky behavior of employees. In December 2010, WikiLeaks came under intense pressure to stop publishing secret United States diplomatic cables. Corporations such as Amazon, PayPal, Bank America, Post Finance, MasterCard, and Visa either stopped working with or froze donations to WikiLeaks due to political pressures. It is the duty of the 99% to protect WikiLeaks and expose the corrupt whose plan is to attack and discredit such an invaluable resource to the press. Anonymous must aid WikiLeaks by providing counterintelligence against these attackers, and to shut down their efforts. It is time for the 99% to stand up to the corrupt corporations and the governments they buy off. Anonymous must make examples of all those who attack WikiLeaks. Anonymous will not allow the corrupt to defile freedom of speech, liberty, justice, and the inalienable rights of the 99%. The 99% will not be the whores of the New World Order and the mega banks. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive corruption. We do not forget oppression. Expect us.